Why Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's baby may not have a title. Everyone is already obsessed with baby Sussex and the kid isn't even here yet. People want to know what Meghan Markle is doing to prepare for the birth, where she will have the baby, who is going to take care of him/her. Basically, fans want to know every little detail about the child before he or she even comes. Most of all, people are wondering what the baby's title will be. Will it be Prince of Sussex, Duke of something or other? If you had your money on one of those titles, then you might want to see if you can withdraw your bet because the littlest Sussex might not have a title at all. Why won't baby Sussex have a title? The baby may have a title, but since the Duke of Sussex is already taken by his father, Prince Harry, its title will be a little more complicated. If the child is a boy, he could be given the title of Earl of Dumbarton, as that is the secondary Sussex title, according to people. Eventually, he would inherit the Duke title. Any sons that came after him would possibly be known as Lord Windsor and daughters would be Lady Windsors. This is due to the fact that only boys can inherit Duke titles. If the Sussexes don't have any male children, the Duke of Sussex title will die out after Harry. Can the Queen change this? The Queen can pretty much do whatever she wants. If she decides to, she could give baby Sussex another title. Maybe she will choose to name the baby something similar to his, her cousin's prince and princess titles. How does the line of succession work? The line of succession tells you who would take the crown if the current ruler died. Before 2015, male heirs took precedence over female heirs to receive the crown. But after the Succession to the Crown Act of 2013, only birth order plays a role in a person's ranking, regardless of gender. So, the firstborn of the monarch is first in line for the crown and then the secondborn takes the second place position until the firstborn has a child. When this happens, the monarch's secondborn is pushed down to the third position and so on and so forth. Whereas baby Sussex in the line of succession, Queen Elizabeth II is the current holder of the British crown. Her firstborn son, Prince Charles, is first in line for the crown. Behind him in line is Prince William and then his oldest son Prince George. William's younger children, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis, are next in line, respectively, for the crown. Unless William has any other children, Prince Harry will come next for the crown and then baby Sussex. Currently, that puts the baby at seventh in line for the crown.